Hi everyone, thank you to be here for this new video about a new tool of access consciousness today. So it's about a crazy sentence you can use in any situation to just stop your mind, your brain to, not your brain, your mind. Truly, when you are in this situation, it can stop you to think, to have computation in your brain, and you have to have a sentence about something. And when you do that, you have no clarity about anything, just stress, anxiety, and also this thing you need to have a response rather than to have an awareness. So this sentence you have to use to have your clarity about situation, it's everything is this opposite of what appears to be. Nothing is this opposite about of what appears to be. You see, it's not truly easy to say this sentence because that totally fried your brain. But it's a good thing because when you don't go in logical and computation way, you can have this relaxation, this peaceful place to have just clarity about what's happened. So you just have to repeat one time, two times, 20 times, 100 times this sentence, until the point you truly begin more peaceful about what's happened. And also, if you have difficulties to sleep, or if you are very stressful about some situation, please use this sentence. This crazy sentence can also bring you this calm in the this calm with yourself, with your body, you know, because you let it go, all this contraction, and also you make a place, a space for more clarity and consciousness in every situation. So have too much fun with this tool and see you very soon for another video about Access Tool.